fucking willy monster now. You like that shit?
I should have went just a little bit more.
too. Dog tracks now. Okay, okay. So our pin broke right there. Snapped.
Housing popped out.
Side pin also came out. The tire's got a lot of weight to them. No fixing that here. Was able to pop that pin in just for now. That'll get us home. I got a new bumper in the mail as is. But what I am worried about is this rear end. Alright, so the screws just popped out. I got my toolkit here, so I'll go through the screws and stuff like that real quick. So this would be the aftermath. Here's the rear skid plate. Broke off right there, screw pulled out. The arms were really good, stayed up pretty well. Plastic drive shaft stayed up pretty well, surprisingly. Everything else is good. Flip it over, you can see where the rear end blew out and the bulkhead. And then here's our pins. These pins would slide right in there. There's one right here. Glad it didn't stress the plastic, but it is in there, so I will be pushing that out. Oh, the front. Just a broken front bumper, that's it. That was previous. Again, there's the arms. I think it looks good. But yeah, just blew out. What can you do, you know? Oh, it broke there. That's where the screw probably pulled out. Probably took that plastic with it. But other than that, these big old tires, I don't think is very good on the drivetrain. Everything here is still good. Teeth look still good. It's almost worth putting a censored brushless motor and brushless ESC in, just so you get rid of the little clunk, 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 clunk. So I'm not a fan of that. I'll be working on the controller and the Bluetooth, try to figure that out. Still looks pretty good, all straight. I do have front and rear bulkheads and front and rear bumper in the mail. I will be ordering the rear bulkhead, which comes front and back, which is this. I think it's like 8928 is the part number, going off memory. But hopefully somebody else makes this or will make this, because it had a lot of stress fractures. Seen it somewhere. But anyways, it had a ton of stress fractures on one side. Even though it wasn't broken like this, it still pressed out pretty well. Drive shaft. I'll put a little